Welcome to another Mendeley Minute. In this episode, we'll show you how to create your researcher profile and all the benefits it provides. On Mendeley Web, you can create an online CV to connect with other researchers. Under My Account, click Edit My Profile. Here you can add a picture, publications, awards and grants, biographical information, professional experience, education, and other information, simply by clicking the relevant field and entering the requested information. In Mendeley Desktop, you can index your own publications to our open catalog of research to get your work noticed by the community. Simply highlight the publications that you have authored yourself and drag and drop them into the My Publications folder. At this point, we will prompt you to verify that you have authored these papers and that you can permission us to include them in our catalog. Now click Sync on your desktop and check out your completed profile on the web. Completing your profile fully helps Mendeley match you to relevant research and new colleagues. If you have a premium account, Mendeley will display on your dashboard personalized recommendations for papers to read based on the contents of your library. Click on one of the articles that interest you, or click here for more recommendations.